I'm Brumilda, a 50-year-old transgender woman born in Yalzisarawa. I am homeless and is currently living in a structure under a bridge in Woodstock. My structure is constantly raided and destroyed by law enforcement officials as I'm seen as a murderer of some sort. The constant policing and raids was also of anxiety, and I had lost so many things in the process. They'll take vulnerable women like me. Hold my hand. Please support the work of Gender Dynamix by donating today.